As the weather warms up, more critters are on the prowl, and tonight state wildlife agents are warning about raccoons with distemper. Distemper is a viral and deadly disease that is contagious in small animals like raccoons and dogs. Infected animals may lose their fear of humans and become aggressive. Agents ask people to get their pets vaccinated to help stop the spread of the disease.